Hi, it's Dr. Jeffrey Gerdes here, your Raleigh, North Carolina chiropractor, and today I want to talk real briefly and answer a few questions about what is Facet syndrome and what causes Facet syndrome. And what Facet syndrome is a chronic irritation of the facet joints in your spine. If you look here closely, the vertebral joints, when they come together here, form a joint called facet joints. And what the purpose is for that to allow the vertebrae to move when you bend or look up or down, turning your head. And these joints can become chronically irritated or inflamed through an injury or repetitive stress or poor posture. And some signs and symptoms that you may be experiencing facet syndrome are a dull or chronic ache or a sharp pain in your neck or your back that just won't go away. And oftentimes this is worse when you look up with your head or bend back with your low back, and sometimes twisting and turning can also cause some exacerbated irritation in those joints as well that are already inflamed. So that's a brief explanation of what is facet syndrome. It's something that chiropractic does treat very successfully because we're able to go in there and realign those irritated or inflamed joints and restore some of the mobility and ranges of motion back into the spine. So I hope that answers all of your questions regarding facet syndrome. Thanks again. Have a great day.